Well, hello everybody, welcome back to my Let's Play the game known as Total War Warhammer 3. Obviously, we are attempting the campaign with Viltch the Curseling. And as recording this, it's the 19th of October, and I believe yesterday they patched it, because when I loaded, of course, I had this whole old save version detected again. So hopefully it doesn't mess the campaign up, because apparently some of the changes is the AI is more aggressive, apparently. And apparently something to do with the walls of settlements.
The Twisted Twins!
They're not supposed to do walls, battles or something now. Unless they're tier 2. Where before they would all be in the settlements. I don't know if that affects this game. Because a lot of these places are kind of fingered anyway. I just hope they don't get super aggressive. Because I'm kind of trying to hold them off, aren't I? So it could screw our campaign up this AI. Assume it's affecting my save. I'm assuming it would. Trying to look if anything by glance I can changed. I think it's the same. I don't really think it had walls in these before, but they could have took the whole line out, couldn't they? Linear function. Can I construct? I don't know if I could construct them. I'm just wondering what this wall thing is. Apparently, tier 1 don't have walls anymore or something. You've got to build it for tier 2 or something. Cops mound, victim pile high. Vermin will be erected. Defense supplies improved. I don't know, because it's an old save, if it would. To me, it should still be affected, shouldn't it? Cast undivided. I don't know, I guess we'll just continue, because obviously I don't want to scrap the game at this point. With what we've 57 turns into it. As you can see, we own quite a bit. We've got the first portal open. There's only three. But obviously, they declared war on me last time, didn't they? Before this patch. And I have one army over here trying to cause chaos. No pun intended there, but trying to cause chaos and that. And they're basically my main defense. And I thought, well, they'd use the portals to get back if I had to. But I fear when they went through the portals, they got all injured. So, because these have been kind of staying away. Basically, so they make a beeline for me, then we know that's kind of a thing, you know. Basically, we start having battles, all these individual battles, and they're in open fields, the changes have taken effect. Because this doesn't even have tier 2. So by that logic, this settlement will be open field battle no matter what. What kind of sucks, because it means any defence here won't have the extra layout to fight, so. I guess we'll just have to play and find out. Okay, so where would we leave off last time? That's my main army.
Master,
you're there. Oh, I think we're gonna.
The Ice Queen bows to no one.
This is Bulsas. Yeah. So basically, if that has taken effect, I think we're gonna try and attack her, try and lure her in here and use the defences to advantage. But if that has taken effect, that will mean this will be an open battle if I attack or not. The only benefit I'll have for attacking here will be these extra units. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and I can't put towers or anything up. If that patch has taken effect on my save game. So, I don't know at this point, because that's kind of thrown me, because I don't know how aggressive these are going to be now. They're supposed to be more aggressive, so maybe they will attack now. You know what, should we experiment? Should we just end turn and see if they attack? If they don't, just reload and just attack. To see if she comes for us. See if she's more aggressive. I think we'll do that.
The nation calls.
Because I can attack there and it's going to be very. See, it looks pretty even. Very quick. Oh, and the XP is supposed to change too, apparently. Apparently, before it came into the fact what type of fight it is. So, like, this probably like close victory, close loss, whatever. But if it was like a, what was it, the perfect, you know, the super, super close, in other words, you don't have a chance of winning it. Or you know, they're going to, hands down, destroy you, and you somehow win. You got extra bonus XP for it. Now it's about to do with how much you kill. So in other words, if you get in there and kill 8% of the units and lose the fight, you get whatever the 8% XP is. Doesn't matter if you were overwhelming them. Doesn't matter if they had less. So do you know how I try to chase them down sometimes? And then in these battles, the settlements, they're gone, don't who matters. Now, I definitely need to chase them down. Because I stop chasing them down and them, don't I? But generally, I try to. But a lot of the settlements is like, well, the whole unit's wiped. So if I'm not killing them, would that still count? I'm not sure. Okay, let's see. Like I said, we'll reload if she does not attack. I want to see how aggressive they are. Because to me, really so even. Normally they wouldn't attack at this stage. Being so even with me being here with this defense. But if it is more aggressive, she's going to go straight for me, right? So we're at war, aren't we? Eminent, yeah. So let's see. And I reload if she doesn't, so I just attack her. But it does worry me with these. If they're going to suddenly come down here with me being over there, though. Because I said, I've not played since this patch. This is my first time playing since that patch. And that aggressive thing and the no walls has really stood out on me for the past. They've got other things. They've got a new end game. Oh, God, what's happening here? Oh, it's one of them. A new end game scenario they have now, apparently, for the Empire. The Immortal Empires with the rat people. What else was there? Oh, apparently heroes are going to get inside. Do you know how they seem to stand around like they're doing? Apparently they're going to get inside armies more often. Instead of just standing there, as I think they put it, aggressively staring at each other. Okay, what? Oh, she is making a beeline. Oh, she stopped though. Huh. That might actually work to my favour though, because if I can attack and them still have this settlement, that might have reinforcements, mightn't it? It's like she's deciding what to do. Failed to perform hinder replenishment against them. Okay. I didn't even check what my money was when I came back. Hopefully it's okay. I think I was in the alright position where we left it, wasn't I? I hope I was. Fingers crossed I was. And of course, I'm trying to record as many of these as possible. Last week, I wasn't able to record these. Last week, I wanted to do 11 of these and 11 elixirs. I ended up doing, because elix was a little, you know, they had 15 minutes, 25 minutes, so it was a little less. I ended up doing 20 elixirs. And then yesterday, finished two off. Focus got Star Citizen done, edited. And an IWD done. Basically, the last 2 days, that's basically what I've done. And I'd like, well, today I've got to do Warhammer. And because of that, I believe my, as of recording this one, like I already told you, the 19th of October, my last one goes up this Thursday. And then, of course, as you know, I have Friday, Saturday off for Warhammer. And when I say off, it's just for Warhammer. That's the way they go up Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. No Friday, no Saturday, go up Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Sunday, etc. So the last one goes up Thursday, what gives me 2 days to make sure I get these uploaded on time. So as of now, this is probably, if I'm not mistaken, I think last one is Thursday, is Sunday's episode, what we're doing. So you should be watching this Sunday. But my goal is that I did basically 22 elixirs overall, is to try and do 22 of these. So I'm hoping to focus on these all today and tomorrow, and then next week my goal will be to do no elixirs, no Warhammers. Hopefully sit down and have a day worth of playing bar. I was hoping to play a bit in between, but I just don't have time. Play bar. For the channel and stuff, and maybe I can play a bit on the side for what I'll see. I think I'm going to have a day of doing Kenshi. I think another day of what was the other one? Oh, take a look at, because I only have one gun this week, so I need to do a couple of them. And then I'll probably do an IWD day like normal, and probably try to edit some more of the Star Citizen backlog. I think that's what I'm looking at right now, unless I'm remembering something wrong for next week. So I'm hoping the Warhammer will be done this week in 2 days, fingers crossed. Well, obviously, if Aurora gets up, there's going to be a big... LCG is going to get up, but there's going to be a big... what I'm trying to say is she can basically be up for 6-7 hours and I can't get anything done. So I can't record these while she's up, because she's just too close. And the noise, obviously, once we move, it'll be a little bit better. Okay, so I say we save. Oh, I actually just canceled them, so I didn't read them. Oops. I say we save, because A, it's going to give us a new fresh save anyway, so hopefully. And so now, if that comes back, it should be nice and green. It saved on, yeah, well, not green, but you know what I'm saying. That's red. That was a normal save. Okay. So I guess, yeah, because that should do it. Should be reinforcements? No? Seriously? Plus victory, no. Well, this is the scenario, because we got to win this. Well, we will try to fight, but if she does win, we'll reload and just all resolve it. But apparently if I fight, I'll get more XP, so... Because again, I can sort of resolve it right now, but I'm never going to get better at the game. The game is amazing, and just not the best at it. But if I at least attempt the fight first, and then I have this to fall back on, that helps, doesn't it? Because at least I'm improving even if I fail. But at the same time, I don't want to attempt this fight like 5 times in a row, so... So let's battle. So yes, I'm hoping I can get a lot of these small things on the following week, and then the week after, as Star Control, if you watch it on my channel, I believe they were done up to November some point. And obviously, we're getting close to that. So I need to sit down and knock a bunch of them out again. So probably the week after I focus on that, and then the week after that, I'll probably be doing Helix and Warhammers again. Oh, and also IWD will be a lot harder next week too. It's a pay-per-view week for me to do. A lot of my shows have been going to just under an hour, just over an hour at the moment. My pay-per-view has been going a lot higher. I'm hoping not to pull it back after this pay-per-view, because it's going to be quite a jam-packed one for IWD. I'm hoping to pull it back after that and maybe get my regular shows up to 30, 40 minutes again. Pay-per-view is roughly an hour again, instead of being 2 hours, almost 3 hours. As some have been. There's a lot of editing goes into them, so the longer it is, the harder it takes to do. Plus, as soon as Tiffy sits down for the announcing, it takes longer to do. Especially when we both have to do announcing and Aurora has to be asleep during it. Otherwise, she's being funny. Okay, let me set this up. Okay, you... Oh yeah, that's new. We didn't have that last time, did we? I can remember. I don't know if it's going to be fast or not. That's awesome. What you carrying him? Look. That deployment. Look at these units. That's cool. So yeah, my goal, like I said, is roughly today is get as many... as many Warhammers done as possible. If I can do 22 today, that'd be amazing. But that's roughly 11 hours, so I don't think... She's going to be asleep for 11 hours, and Susan Tiffy's would be back at work by then, so... But we're getting 5 hours worth, give and take these 25 minutes each. It took roughly 5 hours today, 5 hours tomorrow, that would fit. I can do 6, less tomorrow. Okay. I'm a bit worried about him, because before he's like my cavalry. But is he still fast, being on this? Guess I can still set him with it, find out. So. Actually, having them last is better, isn't it? So I can grab them easier. I don't think the way I was doing it is having these. And then these. I think that's how I was doing this army, wasn't I? Okay, let's have a little peeky at her army. Because again, she's going to have a lot of magic. Okay, so we've got missile cavalry. Okay, we've got a lot of cavalry. Technically, monster cavalry. God, they're mainly cavalry, this army. Like, I want my cavalry to be is to take advantage of these or isolate them. Wow, yeah, they're. Wow. I prefer cavalry, as you know, overall. I just. Right now, I just don't really have it. Oh, God. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to pull this off. I think they're going to win this. So we're going to be auto resolving, but hey, I'm going to try. And is it just range? Guns? Wow. So I was actually in a monitor, I thought I heard... Oh no. I was hearing things, baby, still completely asleep. I thought I heard a little wire. Wow. Yeah, that's the type of army I would prefer. A full cavalry. Mainly cavalry army. Oh, there's apparently, I've heard people complaining on Steam, I didn't notice this part. Something about dodge with arrows? Apparently you just dodge them now or something? Okay, kind of want you to stay together to work together here. They can come from this way and do this. They could smash into these, hopefully.
Scheme of servants.
try to stay a bit.
Viltch the Curseling.
Okay, let's try.
Shows us.
Don't you have a? Did you learn what's this? Miscast chance. Okay, you can use that. No, I thought you had something to do with a calling extra units. Because oh yeah, I thought that wasn't. It's not. It's that dog thing. So yeah. Okay, the arrows should be affected by this, so. There are no other spears, I should be going for them, but. Oh, what I can do. Oh, what's this? Cause damage to the combat, strong versus character versus weaker single. Okay, so I'm gonna use that against more. I can hit that quick, that should really help. My girl's sitting there. Piled up. This ain't good, they're getting slaughtered already.
The Curseling's wrath!
Oh my god, what the hell? There we go, I was gonna say, why's it not dropping? Okay, let me pause. Where are you? Actually, this is gonna be better. I need to get the next version of this. It's gonna hit more. They're the horses, aren't they? That's the problem. They've got the speed. My horses need to mop their horses up. Why these fights? But hopefully, meaning with these trees, they're not very good trees. They're blocking some of the stuff. He's really scrum up. Oh god, did I do it on my own units? Oh, I did. Oh crud. Cancel doggies. He's already done it. Hasn't he? Maybe they don't touch them. Okay, guys. Why are we standing like idiots? Join in. Come on. Mop up, mop up, mop up, mop up. What? Why are you sleeping? Sleeping? You. Okay, let's do that on you. Where is this? There she is. This is miscast. Oh. I think you can point at us, so what do I do? Is it a thing around me then? Damage 50%. Go for it. Get in there. Are you throwing arrows? Is that like sitting there?
Magic is chaos!
I see anybody sleeping. I want to keep you in the battle. Okay. You know what? That'll probably have the best bag for my buck, won't it, that one. Followed by this. There we go, that's good. Is there anyone over here? What's over here still? You guys, kill this snow leopard quick and push. have any stuff, do we? Snarlup is dead. Don't get divided here. And then what are they called? The Undivided or something? Really, boom. Where are we? Dealt with these. Let's try to make a roundabout thingy. But everyone else wants to push forward. And we try and mop up the little ones we miss. They may come back. I would like to kill them, but more XP. But hey, can we hit them with another? Now, a little minute. Like some more magic right now. Okay, come on, guys. Okay, we have a bunch of people not doing anything. So, like, keep pushing into them. Probably best back in a book right here. Probably don't hurt me too much. Fence this guy off. And put back on these. We catch them, it would be great. Go, 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 get the horses. Here we go. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. That's you, because your build is really strong. Okay, it looks like we're actually going to win this. This is going to be a close fight, but it looks like we're actually going to pull this off. New. Yeah, do that. It's probably going to hit the most and clutch them too. Can we win this? No, let's kill them. Finish him. More kills about XP. That should just go on a victory. Beautiful. Kill him. Just kill everything you can there. Don't let her get away. Ideally, if the rest of you could surround her, that'd be better. Blow him. I had that right now. Okay, then they're gonna get away, but we can stop her, and actually, there's a lot of XP killing her off. Full army at this point, just to keep her surrounded. Make sure Tazi, Karin, or whatever her name is, does not get away. They're basically too mobile. So we could take them one down. They're not mobile. As long as I'm leaving, keeps her trapped. As long as they surround her, it's fine. One of the main ones to surround her.
Bastard of misrule.
working. No good single, is it? Fudge! No. Stop her. They can stop. Well, actually, screw it. You go. You got the magic. Everyone but you. I might have messed up and let her get away. God, you're a lot slower than that. You're no longer mobile as you were. Oh, okay, there's a big thing on it. Yeah. You're too slow now. I screwed up letting her get away. Fudge! Come on! Come on, go around her! Come on! Trounce! Get in front! Connor! Come on, stop her! Come on, stop her! Come on, don't let her go! Ah! XP just run out the door! Too far, just end it now. Fudge! I should have stayed with them. I thought the others had them surrounded, so when they left, they could chase the others down. Screwed that up. Anyway, with that being said, we are 26 minutes to end this episode, and next episode I'll click end battle and we'll see what I got for that anyway. I mean, I've told you also if I had to watch, have a great one day. Bye, everybody!